Let's get it. It's your boy Sully coming right from Maximize the Moment. Yup, I'm excited today. We gonna get right into it. So, in the military, I'm what's called a PTL. Yup, physical training leader. Yup, and what I lead is PT, physical training, right? And what I'm supposed to do is, I'm supposed to make sure my airmen, my group, my squadron, I'm supposed to make sure that they physically ready, they physically good to go to handle their PT test, to handle the physical demands on a daily basis, right? So let's get right into it. So I was leading a session. Yep, I was leading a session, a high intensity session. I had them sweating. I call it Strong Mondays, right? Strong links in the chain. Strong mind, strong body. Yup, we out there getting it. And after the session, I had a member from leadership. He came up to me, right? And he said, Sully. He was out of breath. He said, Sully, that was a good PT session, right? That was phenomenal. You had my heart beating through my chest. You had my target heart rate above 180. He's like, we need to keep it going. And I was like, let's go. Let's get it. Because that's what I need from people who's watching this video. I need you to be working so hard that your heart's beating through your chest. I don't know if you've been working out, if you've ever been working out and your heart has just been beating through your chest. If you ever went running so hard, you've been running so hard that you felt like you were gonna fall out and you're about to go into cardiac arrest, right? You just felt like you're gonna fall out. And that's why I need you to work for your dreams. I need you, that's how hard I need you to be working, that your heart's gonna be beating through your chest whenever you go and attack something, whenever you don't feel like doing something, whenever it's hard to get over that obstacle, whenever it's hard to get over that hill, whenever it's hard to get through that valley in your life. I need that heart beating through your chest. I need that heart to be resonating through the people around you. I need you, when you wake up, that heart should be beating through your chest, because you about to go get it, right? You about to go get whatever you is that you want at the end of the day, right? Let's talk about the number 180. Yup, I said his heart was going above 180. Let's talk about 180. It's funny that when people bring up 180, you're usually headed in the opposite direction of where you at. Hear me when I say that. When people bring up 180, you're usually headed in the opposite direction from where your current situation is. And that's another thing that I want for you today. I want you to go 180. Yup, not in the terms of just hard. I need you to go in the opposite direction of what you currently are. Because some of y'all claim y'all got a heart. Some of y'all out here living, but your heart not even beating, right? You're not even going hard enough, right? You sitting there in the same place that you've been since 1999. You ain't been moving forward. I need you to go 180. I need you to go in a totally different direction. I don't need you just to turn around. I need you to face and go in a different direction. I need you to go somewhat opposite of what you've been doing currently, because what you're doing currently ain't working. So effort is everything. Effort is everything. I tell my airmen that all the time, because the effort will take you farther sometimes than your mind will. Your mind will tell you to stop. Your mind can tell you to stop. But when you got heart, when you got effort, your feet go forward, right? Your body goes forward. Your spirit goes forward, right? So that's what I need for you today. I need you to use your heart. I need you to move 180. So this your boy Sully saying, be your best, be blessed, and I will see you on another Maximize the Moment.